So too was the British parliamentarian Winston Churchill. You will remember he said that the price of freedom is eternal vigilance.
To be here in this illustrious institution, the European Parliament, to share some of my thoughts about freedom of speech and expression.
I always say that freedom is like your arm or your leg. You don't know the value of your leg until you lose it.
One of the oldest forms of human communication. It is universal language understood by all, regardless of culture, religion, or socio-political context.